Water, the elixir of life, sustains ecosystems, nourishes agriculture, and powers industries. However, this precious resource is facing unprecedented pressure. Growing populations, rapid urbanization, and climate change have created a global water crisis. Over 2 billion people globally lack access to safe and readily available water. This scarcity impacts health, sanitation, and economic development. The demand for water continues to surge as populations grow. Without sustainable water management practices, the situation will worsen. The United Nations Sustainable Development Goal 6 aims to ensure sustainable management of water and sanitation for all by 2030. It is imperative that we transition from a culture of water consumption to one of conservation and stewardship. By embracing sustainable water management practices, we can ensure a water-secure future for generations to come. Water scarcity is being exacerbated by climate change. Rising temperatures lead to increased evaporation, altering rainfall patterns, and intensifying droughts and floods. Population growth further strains water resources. As urban areas expand, the demand for water skyrockets. Pollution poses another significant threat to water resources. Industrial discharge, agricultural runoff, and untreated sewage contaminate freshwater sources. Addressing water pollution requires stringent regulations and effective wastewater treatment systems. A holistic approach to water management is necessary, shifting from reactive crisis management to proactive integrated strategies. Sustainable water management balances competing demands while ensuring the health of freshwater ecosystems. Reducing water waste is critical, achieved through water-efficient technologies and promoting conservation practices. Improving water quality involves treating wastewater and reducing pollution at its source. Ensuring equitable access to water requires addressing the root causes of water inequality. All individuals and communities must have access to safe and affordable water for their basic needs. This multifaceted approach is essential for sustainable water management. Technological innovations are revolutionizing sustainable water management. Smart irrigation systems optimize water use and reduce waste in agriculture. These systems use sensors and IoT to monitor soil moisture and weather conditions in real time. Desalination technologies are augmenting freshwater supplies, particularly in coastal regions. Desalination involves removing salt from seawater, making it suitable for consumption or irrigation. Advancements in desalination have improved energy efficiency and reduced costs. Desalination should be part of a holistic water management strategy that includes conservation and water reuse. Sustainable water management is a global imperative. Water transcends political boundaries, and transboundary water resources account for 60% of the world's freshwater flow. Cooperation among nations sharing water resources is paramount. International collaboration is essential for sharing knowledge and best practices. Platforms like the World Water Forum facilitate dialogue among scientists, policymakers, and practitioners. By working together, we can address the challenges of water scarcity, pollution, and climate change. The future of water security hinges on our collective action.